V-Rubber makes a big range of tires for every sort of riding, and this one sits in the gravel, cyclocross range of 3 tires. It's definitely at the gravel end. A 40mm carcass is designed to give you some cushioning, and the tread is designed for fast rolling on hard pack rather than grabbing in the mud. V-Rubber uses its synthesis woven casing for these tires, which is lighter and more puncture resistant than its standard casing, and it gives the tires a pretty supple feel. They're not super light at just under 500 grams, but for the size they're certainly not bad. There are no obvious holes that Sealant has fixed after the raver, but what is plain to see is the wear on the tread. The center file tread has worn significantly, especially on the rear tire. There's plenty left, but the compound is relatively soft, so you'll get through them. That's a trade-off for the amount of grip you get, and I reckon the balance is about right here. On the road the rails are decent enough, they're certainly not as quick as Schwalbe's G1, which remains my favorite all-use tire, and the raised shoulder makes them scrabble a bit when you lean them over. It depends what your priorities are. If it's mostly road riding with the odd drove road or towpath thrown in, you'll probably be better off with a rounder,